put down that she's gonna do a full, double, full, full. That would be the hardest trick that a woman has ever done in aerial skiing.
It definitely was a statement. It definitely said, I'm here and I'm gonna give this a mighty go and, you know, just watch me do it.
Saw beyond the competition of her last Olympics event, and what she saw was, I'm going to be the first ever to do a quad, twist, and triple. First woman ever to do that.